Fun ways to care for your canine. Sometimes our dogs can get a little fat. This usually happens due to dietary reasons and due to a lack of exercise. The excess weight isn't doing much for your dog's physical appearance or its health. You can help your dog lose that weight by using the tips included below. Your pet needs vaccinations, much in the same way that your baby does. Some common vaccinations that dogs require include rabies, hepatitis, and distemper. Each pet is different, and each will have a different immunization schedule. Your veterinarian is a great resource when it comes to which vaccinations are right for the age and breed of your pet. If your dog gets lost, it is very unlikely that you will see him again unless he has proper identification. Tags can come off, so the best option is a microchip. It is quick to put in your dog, and it causes minimal discomfort. Simply register the chip ID after it is put in, and your pet will always have his identification with him. Store your prescriptions and over-the-counter medicines in a safe place where your dog cannot get them. Just a few of your pills can be disastrous for the dog, inducing a heart attack or seizure. If your dog eats your medication, see a vet right away. If your dog has fleas, and they fall off his coat onto your floor, vacuum them up. However, remember that fleas are pretty good escape artists, so you need to throw out the bag immediately after you are finished. To be on the safe side, tape the bag completely shut before you take it out to your trash can. It's time for you to do something about your dog's weight. Your dog will only continue to get fatter if you don't do anything about it. If you truly care about your friend and companion, you'll do what it takes to make sure it stays healthy. Use these tips and help it slim down. A professional dog trainer reveals 21 brain games that will skyrocket your dog's intelligence, obedience, and overall behavior. Visit wickedsmartdog.com. You can also discover the secret to making your dog's problem behaviors disappear. Visit wickedsmartdog.com. Or, do you want to learn how to teach your dog to play the piano? How amazing would that be? Please visit wickedsmartdog.com to learn this and more. Link in the description.